Back again, this time I'm going to do a test lift with a model cranny. I know. Sounds stupid or what? Anyways, this stack of weights here weighs 5 pounds. The crane, not sure the exact weight. I know the counterweights right there, these counterweights and the ones on the lower. I'm up to like 9 pounds, so I'm gonna guess this crane goes at least 12, 13 pounds. So, anyway, that's that's a chunk of metal right there, 5 pounds. And over here, we got 12 parts of line. Got 3 sections of boom on it, 3 sections in there with a tip and a butt. Like about scale, I don't know, 180 or 200, close to 200, but anyways, that's where we're at. I haven't got a cover on the electrical yet. I think we're good. This bleeding chip has been working pretty nice, although can't tell right now. I'll have to go out, wind it, let that boom all the way down, let it come up with some weight on it. But it has more, you know, excellent. So,
here. You really don't want any excitement now. It's looking to spoon itself up. Thought I heard something. The boom wasn't disengaged. Okay. Alright, well, hey, made the pick before I could do it. Okay. Let's see here. Have to boom it down a little bit. I can still hear something moving too. Okay. Let's see. All right then. Let's see what we got here. Let's boom it down a little bit. All right. I'm going to come up on it. Swing it around. Swing is very smooth. This is usually the part where I boom it down until it tips, but I'm not going to do that this time. Okay, let's see. See how, well, maybe I will do it a little bit, see if I can pass that light bulb. I don't know. It looks kind of rocky there, don't it? I don't know. Maybe I have to be ready to catch it. Oh, that freaking light bulb is in the way. I don't know. Let me see if this looks like. Not really. Oh, made a pass. What do you know? Okay. That's pretty impressive. It's out there a little ways. About, it's a good 14, 15 inches from the pin. So, let's see a little there. This light's touching boom. You just boom it down right there, see what happens. Seems he lost power. So that swing. Actually, we got an outrigger up in the air in the back there, don't we? Okay. There we go. Okay. Do I dare swing it back around? Get ballsy move. Seems to have it, even though there's an outrigger in here. This camera straighter. Oops. Need a cameraman. Okay. Maybe I will try and swing around. We'll see. That light bulb pen has got me screwed a little bit, but see what happens. You boom it up. Nice. Not bad. Swing it back. That there is full speed swing. It's pretty scale. Might be a little bit on the fast side, but that's pretty good for model. Move that light bulb my way again. Well, I could boom past this string. I could see that. Okay. Get that out of the way. Maybe not. Not a good idea when it's got a little... Okay. I've got a loose wire or something, I don't know. Better. You see, room to send it. Always got in a bind. We can pick it up. Huh? Come by again. Need more parts. Oh. No, just